We were talking before the show, and this has just been a real rough season. I mean, three injuries, Chan Gailey announced today, the status of your injury. Why don't you give us your update and where you stand for the remainder of the season?
Well, it's, you know, another injury to the knee. You know, it's exactly what we thought it was on the football field, and a grade two sprain to the MCL. The timetable is really, you know, anywhere from 2 to 6 weeks. So, you know, I did talk to Coach Gailey. He did mention IR, so that's probably, you know, something that they'll do. And, you know, it's what they got to do to, you know, make sure that they have enough people on the field with them. So, you know, I'll be still there, still be around supporting my teammates, and, you know, hopefully I can do whatever I can to help them get some wins.
Now, a couple of your injuries earlier in the year, I mean, you know, a guy like you, you just don't go down. You try to get every yard, which sometimes leaves you open, susceptible to that late hit. But yesterday, you were just in that, you're in the middle of the line like that meat grinder, and it looked like you got hit from both sides.
Yeah, and that was just it. You know, it was, it just got hit right on the right spot. You know, he came in just to make a tackle. I was pinned between, you know, him and a D lineman, and, you know, my foot came out from under me just enough to keep it from tearing completely, but, it, you know, it's just one of those things that, you know, it's football, it's a physical sport, you're going to have injuries, and you know, I was susceptible to one yesterday.